Good girl here.
Tents are looking good, and we made good time today. At this rate, we'll be at Winsome Falls by tomorrow.
We should do the annual Big Sister, Little Sister camping trip every weekend.
Then it wouldn't be annual. And if we did it every weekend, it probably wouldn't be as special.
But the more we do it, the better we get at camping. Remember the first time we came here and Rarity had that ginormous tent?
I heard that. I've gotten much better at roughing it, haven't I?
Yep. This time you only packed 3 suitcases.
I know what you're thinking, but I promise I only brought the essentials.
Like those light thingies?
Of course. What is life if you can't make it beautiful?
Mmm, these berries look good enough to eat.
Don't! According to my book, they're extremely poisonous!
What?
I heard something. I stepped on something, and I saw that creepy cave. I guess I still get a little bit scared out here, even after the last camping trip.
Don't worry, kid. You've got a big sister this time.
This looks amazing!
This is gonna be the best Big Sister / Little Sister camping trip ever!
Ow.
Are from the Luna Bay area. Never seen them this far east, though. Probably attracted to the food. Best wait here until they're gone.
Oh, apple rot! What are we supposed to do now? We had games to play and marshmallows to roast at camp, and here we got nothing.
That's not entirely true. We have each other.
That's right. And if you girls want to, maybe we could tell some stories to pass the time.
You want stories? I've got a ton of stories. Spoiler alert, they're all about me and how awesome I am.
I was thinking more like campfire stories.
But we don't even have a campfire.
I got this.
Wow, that was brave.
it was no biggie.
Hey, do you hear that?
I don't hear anything.
Exactly. Those gosh darn flighters are gone. We can get out!
Oh. Or not.
We're gonna have to see if we can get out the other way.
You mean go further into the dark, spooky cave?
Scootaloo, just remember the story. Gotta be brave like me and Flash Magnus, okay?
I hear water!
And if there's flowing water, then...
It might lead to the way out.
Oh. Okay. On 3. 1, 2, 3!
Woohoo! Yeah! Oh,
well, what do you know? We found ourselves a shortcut to Winsome Falls.
Oh, it's never looked so beautiful.
Well, almost.
We sure are sorry that our camping trip wasn't what we hoped it would be.
Aren't you kidding? This trip is awesome!
It is?
We got to hear legendary stories and go on an adventure.
Wait, you 3 want to stay?
Of course we do!
We could turn those trees into a nice little shelter. We can get you some big logs and branches to help build it. And I bet we could find some more berries.